A president who skips half of his intelligence briefings, but finds time to play more than 100 rounds of golf. Hits the campaign trail after a U.S. ambassador is murdered in the line of duty. Snubs a vital U.S. ally's request for an emergency meeting to discuss a nuclear threat, while scheduling celebrity fundraisers and a Letterman appearance. The most important duty for any president is to protect our nation and its citizens. Mr. President, it's time to show up for work.